this could be the worst outcome, really. Well, if he survives and his brain damaged, try going up against that in a courtroom.
You don't have to fight. You don't have to fight anymore.
There's nothing more effective than a well-timed duel.
Regardless of what happens to Holden, I'm going to find out who did this.
I love you, baby.
He wasn't responsive at all.